Quinton P, and I started in TFW Stockyards. December 3rd was when I first started the 8-week program. I started because I had a long line of family history of diabetes, high blood pressure, and then cancer also runs on my dad's side of the family. So we had a scare with my dad, and it really jolted me into trying this out, trying something different. I was going down the wrong path. I've gained a lot of weight in the past year after I moved down to Texas. And had some high blood pressure scares there for a while, going to the doctor a couple times, and really jumped into this all 100%, giving my all. And in about a month and a half, I've lost 4 pant sizes and lost about 15 pounds-ish. It's really helped a lot having a group setting, having a culture that really pushes you, having a coach that wants the best for you, and just the family that surrounds you and wants the same thing for you. And then it's also helped me learn how to eat the right types of foods, portion sizes. I used to eat tons and tons of meat, and I was always a meat and potatoes kind of guy. Now it's a little bit of meat, veggies, not as much sugar. I fairly cut sugar out of my diet for the most part, and that's what's really helped jolt this change in lifestyle. So it's really a lifestyle change, and helps out a lot.
So what would you say to anybody that's never tried something like this before?
To anybody that's never tried something like this before, it's worth a shot. It's not a it's not like a normal personal trainer or a group, like kind of like CrossFit. Everyone compares this to CrossFit. It's not CrossFit at all. It's not bad for joints. It's at your own pace type of thing. So when you come into practice, there's going to be people there that are well ahead of you fitness level. But it's at your own pace, at your own fitness level. You push yourself as hard as you can. If you need a break, you've got a break. But you push yourself to make yourself better.